Ooh.
Facing the wrong direction, aren't we? As you can see, I'm in the Cabri D2. And today we're going to be flying... You know, it's weird, I don't see my flight path at all. My flight plan is not here. I wonder if I messed it up. You know, let's reload. Because then we can double and triple make sure that everything's actually doing well. So I just realized just now when I was watching some of the videos that I've recorded, the flight from Albuquerque to what's it called? Flagstaff? Pretty terrible. Yeah. That being said, the flight from Flagstaff to what's it called? LA ended up really, really nice, so I am okay with it. Once again, we are in Santa Monica, and hopefully we don't start losing our encoding. I'm gonna take a little tour. That's still not showing up, is it? Alright, let's get out of here. Coding still looks good. I kinda know where I'm going, so... I guess I don't really need the, GPS line that badly. Ignore my, helicopter flying skills, please. I only have like 25 hours. And that's in real life. But I also only have like 25 hours in game as well, so not exactly the best. Okay. Now, as far as I know, we need to be going this way. I love LA. It's so beautiful. And the weather there is so nice. It's always warm. I do legitimately miss it. I don't think we're going the right direction, though, so... Let me gain some altitude.
7 Delta Kilo continue for north departure.
Actually legitimately thought, forgot that that was something I needed to address.
Santa Monica Tower, November 117 Delta Kilo continue for north departure.
Am I going the wrong direction? I don't think so. I should probably also throw on some anti-icing. No, I think we're still going the right way. Okay. But you stop that. Thank you. Distracting me. Man, I would love a job flying helicopters over LA. Can you imagine? I mean, hell, I might as well aim for that, shouldn't I? My next crazy job, flying helicopters over Los Angeles. I wish to be doing that when I am 60. I also feel slightly weird about the fact that I'm at, like, where am I? Like, 700 feet? That doesn't seem right. 700 feet, and all the rest of these people are pretty close. Well, there's the golf course, so is this the right direction? I feel like it should be over here. Ah, no, it'll be over here. Somewhere over here. If you haven't figured it out yet, we're looking for the Playboy Mansion. Which, if I'm not mistaken, should be over here somewhere. I mean, we're not going to find any bunnies, but we'll definitely find buildings, and that looks like it right there. Although I can't honestly tell which one's it, to be honest. I think that one's it. I don't actually know what the Playboy Mansion looks like. I just know where it is. So I'm pretty sure this is it. Anyway. Next on our agenda. We'll head along the hills. Till we get to what's it called? That was really helpful, wasn't it? The it's either the dam
Romeo Kilo, follow the aircraft on final.
Or the
runway 3. 7 Delta Kilo leaving my airspace frequency change approved.
Yep, understood.
Clear to land runway 3, generic 0 Romeo Kilo.
Santa Monica Tower, November 117 Delta Kilo frequency change.
I want to go see what this is. This part of LA is really fascinating. And these hills are full of tennis courts that are just big enough to land on. Half of them probably on purpose. Well, that's not the dam I was thinking of, so... Let's see if we can pop out of this valley. And go find the other one. And the, theater. Might be a little too close to be able to see anything. I think our encoding is getting overloaded. I'm getting a little bit of stuttering. That's fine, we'll gain some altitude. Come back around. We'll see if we can spot this stuff from the air instead. I mean, I don't blame my computer. There is a lot of detail here. I just wish it wouldn't do this. Excuse me. Well, you know, it'd be really nice if the if my GPS line had showed up, because then maybe I'd be able to see where I'm going. Oh, here we go. So it should be there. It is. Yep. Bring her around. Come down low. And then we shall slowly inch our way over towards the highway so that we can pop up over the top of it. which I might have passed. No, it's probably over here. Yeah, this is it. This is a really famous outdoor theater. I first saw it in On the Town. No. I can't remember the name of the Gene Kelly movie, but he's a sailor in that one as well, so I get them a little confused. The woman that he is infatuated with is on stage playing her violin, and he comes down from the top and sees her, so. Alright, well, let's go to the dam, and then we'll hit the Hollywood sign, and then, the observatory, and, well, the only reason to go to that part of LA would be to land on top of that building. But I don't really see a point in that right now, so we're not going to. I can't remember exactly where the dam is. But I know what's over here. Ooh. Don't mind me, just sneezed all over my computer. I think it's over here, actually. Yep, this is it. Yep, another famous landmark. And up there is the Hollywood sign. And if I can remember where it is, I will point out the famous, really famous tunnel that is used in tons of movies. In fact, I'm gonna head towards where I think it is, and then we'll cut across. What a lovely shape. Alright. Actually, I think that might be right there. I really shouldn't sing, mostly because I don't want to get copyrighted or whatever. But yeah, here we go. It's really hard to get close to these, if I remember correctly, because these are private neighborhoods, and all the routes are, like, private as well. But there you go. And that is a radio tower of some kind. So. Let's see if we can't find that tunnel. I don't think it's over here. I think it's over there. I mean, the best option will definitely be to fly towards.
Generic Zero Romeo Kilo contact ground on 121.9.
Is that it? No, these are all dirt roads. So where the heck is it? Maybe I passed it. I was pretty sure it was over here. But that might just be because it looks right. I think it's easier to see from the other direction too, so we should just do that and come back that way a little bit. We have to, I mean. Oh. That's it right there. Yep. Come back to you. This is one of the most famous tunnels in the world. Only because it is in a ton of movies from Who Framed Roger Rabbit, to oh gosh, I can't even think Back to the Future. It was in Back to the Future. Probably should arrest that before I die. Yeah, that's it. Always wanted to go in real life, never got to go. So let's go to the observatory. And then we'll head towards Universal and Disney. And then over towards Oxnard. And where I was. Yep, here you go. The observatory. I don't know much about this place, but I have seen it in a lot of movies. As I'm sure everybody else has too. So, unfortunately, you cannot land on this, because up until that point right there, where it becomes, like, handmade, handcrafted asset, it's flat, and then when it becomes handcrafted asset, it becomes not flat. So you can fly straight through it. I'm not going to do it because I don't enjoy doing that. It freaks me out. But there you go. So, let's go to Disney. I like flying over Disney. At one point in my life, I wanted to be an animator. Not for long. But long enough. And this is where I imagined myself working. So. Oh, I just had an idea. Later on, we should fly over a couple places that are famous for other reasons. Like, Skywalker Ranch would be really cool. The MASH set, which I believe is over there, but I don't know if I'd be able to find it without looking it up. Okay. Now, I know that when we follow the highway, which is on the other side of this ridge, Universal Studios is on the right. So, that's probably that right there. I say I know it is. I don't know that it is, because I've never been to this one. I've only ever been to the one in Florida. But, certainly looks like it. Actually, this could be Disney. Like the Disney park. This could definitely be Disneyland, California. Yeah, I think it is. It's too bad they don't have, like, I don't know, giant signs or something like they should. Oh well. What's this? Looks like more stuff. More like legit studios. I would love to be like behind the scenes in any of these places. Just to see these places where like all this history took place. Because honestly, American culture is rooted in film. Aviation, film, baseball, that is American culture. You know, you go to Germany, you get football, mountains, beer. And of course, like, the whole breadth of all the classical composers that were from that area, and, you know, centuries and centuries and centuries of art that has come from those locations. Well, this is what we have here. This is American art. American culture. For those who are interested, this is where the Animaniacs live. Warner Brothers Studios. And I'm going to slow down here so we can try and get a closer look at them. Yep, this is them. That's the Warner Bros. Tower. Or the Warner Brothers and the Warner Sister Dot live. Alright. Now, over here, that, I believe, up there is Mount Zion Cemetery. I don't know a lot of these studios. This right here is the Disney Animation Studio. So you can see the wizard's hat on top of the building, actually. Oh wait, no, it's down below. JK. They do have a helipad over here, and I like to land on that when I can. We'll, backtrack. So I can get a better look at this. It literally says animation on the side of the building. How cool is that? And we are having a lot of trouble here, aren't we? Let's put her down for a second. So I can reset mentally. There we go. Alright. So I've kind of pretty much shown you everything I want to show you. With the exception of Oxnard, but this is gonna be a long ass flight, so feel free to skip to the end. I don't really have any other places to go, so. And the next flight, taking off towards San Francisco, or, you know, that direction, will absolutely be from Oxnard, not from Santa Monica. Because I want to make this kind of a continuous journey. Goodbye, Los Angeles. Goodbye, Hollywood. I'll miss you.
Generic 3 Tango Charlie number 2 for landing. Follow the aircraft. Wind 0-9-2 at 4. Clear to land runway 3.
I do also like landing at that airport over there, which is Bob Hope. And I believe that airport over there is the, hang on a second, I'm being called. Okay, I'm back. We're just talking about stocks and investment. Since Robinhood just released its, wow, this is gonna be a long flight. Robinhood just released its, tax records. So, I'm gonna kick on the, kick up the collective a tiny bit, and we're gonna gun it as quickly as we can because I don't want to be flying over this part of LA for very much longer. Or we could just land at Van Nuys. I mean, should we? We don't really have to. Yeah, let's do that. I want to keep this as short as possible. Or you know what? Let's just go back to Santa Monica. It's about as far. So, yeah. I would love to live here.
Generic 3 Tango Charlie, go around.
Do a little bit of helicopter flat outing. Or, I think they're called scud running. I don't think there's a helipad at, Santa Monica, so we'll just land where we think we should. I do also have, coming towards me or going the other way? I shouldn't have asked that question. Anyway, bro, where are you going? You're a passenger plane. Yeah, maybe climb a little bit. Wow. plenty of space to fly. And he chooses to just skim the top of that area. Forgot what I was saying. Oh yeah, I do also have aircraft carriers installed, that mod. So technically speaking, we could land at some of those places in the future. Maybe not in jets. I don't think it has arresting cables or catapults, but we certainly could visit them in the helicopter. Oh, that's UCLA. That's cool. Never seen that before. Probably shouldn't try to breach this gap. But we're gonna do it anyway. Sure, I got that in film. And it looks like Santa Monica is right in front of us. Here's the highway. Why do I feel like you're coming into land there too? It's fine, we're a helicopter. We can do whatever we want. Wings are for butterflies. Oh, you were definitely coming over landing. That's okay. No big deal. 18308, I'm gonna judge your landing completely. I guess this really is unnecessary. Oh, that's what I was looking for. Alright, well, you get off clean this time. 18308. What? 18308, yeah. Oh. Make sure I set it right. what? No, I don't really want to land here. Just gonna bring up the menu and end this flight with a question. Should I keep going? I'm definitely hopping off to do my taxes, probably. Hi, welcome, 1838. That's cute what you did there. Cute what you did there. Nope. That's not square. I don't think this is for made for helicopters. Okay, we'll go over here. Oh, he's the one who was talking on the radio the whole time. Where did 308 go? Did he fade out of existence? Did I make him despawn? It kind of looks like it. Okay. Well, thank you for coming along. This is a fun little trip. And, we bringing this cute ass out occasionally. So, you know, look forward to that in the future. I think the next one might be San Francisco and then LA. I definitely want to take the Cabri around British Columbia, but I'm not really caring about Anchorage or any of that. So we might actually fly it once or twice through, like, the Bering Strait. To like Unalaska or whatever, and just play around, look at the views. And then after that, the next one will be Tokyo. So she'll be back, but for now, we are going to switch to the F-16 again. So I'll see you on the next one.